Gemini with dark blue eyes, tell me more about your life. Air sign of the summertime, where do your stars and your sun and your moon align? Not a cloud in the sky when I looked into your eyes. Face of an angel, beautiful and bright. But the more I learn, the more I realize that this is not where her true beauty lies. As true as the skin she was born in, honest and caring and kind, empathetic and compassionate to all walks of life. You see this Gemini, she wouldn't hurt a fly. Instead, she would capture it in a cup and let it outside, so it too could live its best life. You see, beauty like this is hard to find. People search far and wide for this kind of beauty, but this kind of beauty you cannot buy. This kind of beauty you can only find in the heart and in the soul and in the mind. Gemini with dark blue eyes, tell me more about your life. Air sign of the summertime, where do your stars and your sun and your moon align? Not a cloud in the sky when I looked into her eyes. Face of an angel, beautiful and bright. But the more I learn, the more I realize that this is not where her true beauty lies. I walk at the arboretum, and two hearts heavily beating. Two souls finally meeting with the tulips in full season. We walk for 3 hours and talk to families and feelings. Hearts that were broken in time, they've had healing. A blanket in the grass beneath the crab apple shade. Celery and strawberries and sandwiches were made. I'll never forget that Tuesday in May when I heard that Gemini say, do you believe in soulmates? I was talking to my brother about it just the other day. And in that moment I said no, but in that moment I meant yes. My heart was beating out of my chest, I could barely breathe. Gemini, what you doing to me? Take it back to the top, to the Gemini with dark blue eyes. Tell me more about your life. Oh, oh, Gemini with dark blue eyes, tell me more about your life. Air sign of the summertime, where do your stars and your sun and your moon align? Not a cloud in the sky when I looked into her eyes. Face of an angel, beautiful and bright. But the more I learn, the more I realize that this is not where her true beauty lies. My name is Joel Kachel. Thanks for listening. JK Music, check it out. Just picked him up hitchhiking in the big van. He's cruising from, was it Girdwood? Where are you at? Yeah.